You don't want to take this anymore. We won't be left with no water, no food.
Dude, do you think we'll find any food?
I hope so. Check out.
Things have been getting like pretty violent lately. I'm getting really worried, you know.
They took the ways of the future with their fancy solar panels and their unlimited energy, no contamination. But what about us? They left us for dead, left us behind with nothing, dying there.
Like, I'm getting really, really worried because.